All right, quick tip. When you're doing behind the back cable curls, make sure to extend your shoulder by placing your elbow behind your body and drag the weight up to your armpit while keeping your elbow locked in place.